bacon tally. We have 1 pound of beef.
Good job.
Now we're gonna add 2 cloves of garlic. You don't have to store the same way as me. Just make sure you get it stored. That's all ground. We're gonna add our chili seasoning. Next, we're gonna add our Cajun seasoning. Add in parsley, and oregano. We'll add in 1 bottle of basil. We'll add 1 can of stewed tomato and 1 can of tomato sauce. We'll add in 1 can of pork and beans. We'll add 1 can of chili beans.
I built some on my shoulder.
So many beans. Just a big bag. Eat a peach.